Cervelli left the ball game, and after that swing, did not feel very good. Remember, he had that hamate bone broken against these Cardinals here at PNC Park just a little less than 3 months ago, and he says that that hand is never just right. It's going to take the offseason before it heals all the way. So that left thumb trying to bother him.